Are you ready for some Jersey? Well, we've got Jersey. The zipper was made here. The light bulb was made here. The color television calls the Garden State home. Everybody wants to know about New Jersey. Sandy beaches, beautiful cities. We even have the Jersey Turnpike. Inventors, music, the movies. You need an exit? We got them too. You want Jersey? This is Jersey. Welcome back to Let's Talk. I have musical recording artist OMI here. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Look at this. Very cool here.
Thank you.
Very cool.
Thank you.
Tell
Thank
me, you were from Jamaica. Tell me how you got here to the U.S.
Yes, I love my country very much. From a very humble beginning, you know, four children from my mom, the only one from my dad. You know, my dad passed away I was the age of 9. Mm-hmm. You know, so I pretty much grew up with my mom.
Okay.
Being a mother and father. Uh-huh. I'm from a musical background, as my father was also a recording artist. Mm-hmm. You know, but it was like a dream that never really got off the back porch. So now I feel obligated to, you know, carry on the torch.
Uh-huh. Now, you had a lot of musical instruments, musical influences growing up. Tell mm-hmm. me about them, and how did those influences get you here?
Okay, well, my musical influences, I was mostly interested in rap music, you know, about the age of 14 when I started high school. Mm-hmm. It was mostly rap music. I was fascinated by, you know, how you know, they could express themselves lyrically, mm-hmm. you know, so I loved rap music. About age 19, 20, I started developing a love, you know, for deeper soulful music, mm-hmm. you know, and overall appreciation for all genres of music.
What I'd like to do now is stop our discussion and show some of your videos. So we'll do that right now.
Okay.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, 'cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me? Do you think I'm pretty? Do I make you feel like cheating? I'm like, no, not really, 'cause oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
That was straight from OMI's recent CD. That was really fantastic. Tell me, how did you develop that type of music, and what really gives you the energy to continue doing this?
Well, as a songwriter, I try to solicit my material from everyday life. You know, my experiences, you know, other people's experiences. You know, Cheerleader, for instance, you know, it's a song that, you know, basically, you know, a lot of people can relate to that song. Mm-hmm. You know, having somebody in your corner, somebody who is supporting you through the thick and thin. Mm-hmm. You know, somebody who admires your dreams and aspirations and respect them and want to see you excel. Mm-hmm. You know, so when you have people like that giving you support, you really need to sing a song to show mm-hmm. appreciation, you know.
Now, you're in the U.S. now for just a short time.
Yes.
What are some of the projects you're working on while you're here?
All right. We're doing a promotional tour on these two singles now, Cheerleader and All Threes. You know, we want to get it out there, create the buzz, mm-hmm. and make people aware of you know, the type of music that we're introducing now. Mm-hmm. So we'll be doing some interviews with various radio and TV stations, mm-hmm. and just overall, you know, vibing with everybody and let them get to know me, the person.
Now, I know you're going to be in schools. What are you doing at the schools? What are you talking to young people about?
Just positive, you know, just positive messages, because the world needs this now, and children are the future, you know. So I'm somewhere in between, mm-hmm. you know. So I am able to disseminate the information, you know, with kids. You know, people who are aspiring to be, you know, musicians, doctors, lawyers, you know. So we as musicians, we have to be, we are highly influential, uh-huh. you know. So we have to be the leaders. We have to, people listen to us. Mm-hmm. People relate to us, you know. So we have to use that to our advantage to, you know, get across the positive message that we want the young people to know about.
I'm sure there are a lot of people going to want to know how to find out about you. How can they find out about you? Where can they find you online?
Okay, Facebook, it's OMI Shang Artist.
Okay.
And you can follow me on Twitter at OMI Music Online. Mm-hmm. Or you can search the YouTube channel. It's OMI Shang Artist
as well. Very good. I'm going to go back to some of your music because I know that's the best showcase for you. So what we'll do is thank you so much for being here. We're going to show some more of your videos and hope to see you back soon.
Thank you. Thank you.
OMI was our guest. Thank you for being here. And thank you for watching. We'll be back right after this.
Yay. Oh, oh, hey. Oh, oh. You got me standing on all threes. Pretty little girl in the short jeans. Right, I know my firm out on the concrete. You make me can't sleep. Cause I got me standing on all threes. Pretty little girl in the short jeans. Right, I know my firm out on the concrete. Oh, you make me can't sleep. I got you begging for more with a little foreplay. I got you swearing and saying things when I fit for earplay. Kick back, relax, baby girl, this is your day. You deserve good service, you've earned it, it's your day. Make me pop off the button, let the zipper and down. Strip tease, no camera, not a publicity stunt. This is your gallery and your museum. Reveal the masterpiece and get a good critique when you're done, yeah. My take my time coming, I ain't no ace. Baby girl, them say yes, make waste me move at a slow pace. Make me we are down to the waist. Oh, we deserve first place because now you got me standing on all threes. Pretty little girl in the short jeans. Right, I know my firm out on the concrete. You make me can't sleep. Cause you got me standing on all threes. Pretty little girl in the short jeans. Right, I know my firm out on the concrete. Oh, you make me can't sleep. Yeah.